Kate Winslet, Margot Robbie and Saoirse Ronan during the Envelope web series with the Los Angeles Times. Saoirse Ronan and a host of Hollywood leading ladies have appeared together on the cover of the LA Times magazine, but some people have noticed an issue with it. The Carlo actress appears on the cover alongside Hollywood's heavyweights, Annette Bening, Jessica Chastain, Diane Kruger, Margot Robbie and Kate Winslet. Honestly, at Jess_Chastain as an outspoken voice for equality, how do you pose for a photo like this and not feel absolutely mortified by the blatant exclusion? How is it possible to not understand the MSG this photo sends? pic.twitter.com/baitcarval6, Rebecca Carroll at Rebel 19 December 22, 2017. The front page headline reads, "A shift in focus, actresses call for a change in the way many stories told." However, many people are miffed that no actresses of color appear on the cover, especially in an issue that seems to be championing a change in Hollywood storytelling which puts women at the forefront. Some social media commentators feel that actresses of color are being left out of this conversation. It's especially galling in a year where black actresses, including Viola Davis, Naomi Harris, Ruth Negger and Octavia Spencer, have all won major awards. Journalist Rebecca Carroll wrote, "Honestly, at Jess_Chastain, as an outspoken voice for equality, how do you pose for a photo like this and not feel absolutely mortified by the blatant exclusion? How is it possible to not understand the message this photo sends? It's been 2 years since actors rallied behind racial equality in Hollywood with the Oscar So White campaign, which highlighted the Academy Awards' failure to recognize actors of color. Online editors,